Many times when direct arm work is neglected in a strength and conditioning based program, we actually have decreases in the function of the upper extremity and the upper quadrant kinetic chain as a whole. Simply put, we have trouble transferring force out of hand contacts or implement contacts and transferring it fully into more central stabilization in the pillar complex. This could be very, very simple because when we actually go to have a maximal grip, we're going to get into our most centrated and strong and stable positions naturally. As Lindsay grips her hand here, she comes into somewhat of a wrist extended base position, slight ulnar deviation, her elbow remains straight, her shoulder depresses and slightly internally rotates. But remember, force needs to transfer through the grip all the way up through the biceps and triceps back into central stability. So really not having a great mind-muscle connection here with the biceps or triceps, it causes force leaking out the chain and more so compensation patterns hitting. So having a better relationship with being able to train these can make us stronger, more resilient, and able to tap into the potential of the kinetic chain.